I'm Susan from Gazelle Sports, and I'm here to talk with you about the latest and greatest from Garmin, which is their 645. So they make it in the 645 and the 645M that has music, which is amazing. Some features that both of these watches have is Garmin Pay, which is great. You can also have access to unique training status programs and wrist-based heart rate. That's something they've been implementing in all of their watches and is an incredible feature. All right, so Garmin Pay is a feature this watch has, and it is the second watch Garmin has produced with that feature. So Garmin Pay can be used anywhere you tap your card to pay. So you can buy water on the run or food and keep on moving, which is great. The second feature I really enjoy is the wrist-based heart rate. So they've been putting that on all of their watches. It is almost flush with the back, so you don't even feel it. But this helps provide some advanced running dynamic data and also leads into the training status feature that I also enjoy. So with the training status feature, that helps you monitor what you're doing most effectively. So you're able to see if you're peaking, if you're maintaining, or if you're overdoing your run. So this is a fantastic coach to keep you on track for your goals. All right, so the feature I'm probably the most excited about is the biggest differentiation between the 645 and the 645M. So the M stands for music, and this watch can hold up to 500 downloadable songs. So you can be listening to music for up to 5 hours with GPS constantly running and your music. And what makes this really unique, you don't need your phone, you don't need an iPod, you don't need any other music source. You can just connect Bluetooth headphones, my favorite, with this watch, and you're good to go. Last but not least, we're going to talk about the fit and feel of the 645. So over the years, Garmin's really improved their fit. The band is super soft, and it's a nice stretchy silicone band. It also has quick release straps, so you can easily change the colors. And this is a really nice face because I feel you can wear it casually and it doesn't look too athletic, so you could easily wear it day to day, and it's going to fit multiple different wrist sizes due to all of the adjustability. Thank you for watching our video of the 645 and 645M. If you enjoyed, give us a like, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. We'd be happy to answer them, or stop in one of our 5 stores and we can answer them in person for you. And you can also subscribe and stay up to date on all the latest review videos.